Ah, good. You look capable. I could use an extra set of hands exorcising the demon that has seized this man's son. Meet me in the cellar there, and prepare yourself. You're about to witness a miracle.
Colder down here than out there.
A sure sign of demonic presence. Take my chalice and place it in front of the boy. I need to read through my prayer book for the right passages.
The cathedral's normal method is to burn the person possessed.
Some of the clergy can be eager in their reading of the scriptures. That won't happen here.
Oh, praise be.
Father Inarius, as I shed my wicked blood, let it be purified in thy light. Let the light fill the darkness.
Pathetic. This child belongs to me.
Angels above! My son!
Let the light push out the darkness hiding within this child. Father, force this demon out!
No power here. I will never die. His soul is mine.
Father, protect this child with your grace. I command you to flee this body.
No. No! I will shatter your bones.
Slay it quickly, before it finds another host!
It is done.
My boy, can you hear me? Please, say something!
Thank you, sister.
You're welcome. I'm sure I will see you at the next service, yes, Peter? Right in the front pew?
Of course, sister, of course.
Let us give them a moment. Speak to me outside. You did well. You're more suited to this work than you think. There are many more people in Kyovoshad who are in need of me. If you have the time, I would welcome your assistance.
Not while I'm in town.
Found a new boil on my hand that makes 17.
Uh-huh.
See that the kitchen is ready for tomorrow's service.
Angels above,
you've returned! The Reverend Mother will want to hear of this, but she's away at Cor Valar. Seek your blessing there. Everything is unfolding as Inarius foretold. Soon, he will be free to escape Sanctuary and return to the heavens where he belongs.
Do you see him too? The ghost of Kaliski, my son. When he was a boy, he was taken to the Black Asylum, and now he haunts my every moment, calling to me, begging that I don't know how much more I can stand. Please, I'll pay you. End his torments. Please, see that he is laid to rest.
Father. Is that...
No! No, no! No! You're dead!
Father, won't you come visit me?
No! They took you away for what you did. You...
Father, please visit. I'm waiting at the asylum.
Be gone. Be gone! Please! Be gone! Kaliski was taken away for murdering a child his age. He got what he deserved, I suppose, but now his spirit cries out. He calls to me. He won't leave me be. When they found out what he did, they put him in irons and carried him off to the Black Asylum. Years later, the asylum was abandoned. The lucky ones are said to have starved, while the rest escaped their cells only to fight each other. It was a cruel death. It's no wonder some refused to pass on.
required essence. I'm not ready yet.
Never once had the courage to face me. Father lied.
Thank you. I need time to do that.
are not ready.
From them. Let it end.
I need more time.
Ha 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 ha
Yet I still feel him. I still hear his cries. I will never be free of the truth. I sent my sweet boy away for a sin of my own making. The blood is on my hands. All of it. Heavens above, forgive me. I must go visit my son. I'm coming.
Ah, you have good timing, friend. Quera here is convinced her husband is possessed by a demon.
He is! Been disappearing all hours, coming home with bloody hands. He says he does not remember, but he was scaring me. So I tied him up in the cellar until I could get help.
And help you shall have. Come, show us where he is. The door is damaged. Quera, stay outside just in case.
All right.
Demons manifesting already?
Upstairs. He ran out there, quick, before he hurt someone else.
Are you all right?
He looks worse than it is. I will live. Go!
There! Damn, he's gone into the sewers! Wait!
Please. I'm so cold.
I'm not ready. Careful. This situation is delicate. Like before, take my chalice and place it down as near him as you can. I'll keep his attention.
Vasek, just stay calm. Will you say the litanies with me?
No! No! Stay away!
Everything is going to be all right. Father Inarius, as I shed my wicked blood, let it be purified in thy light.
Stop! Please! It hurts!
Let the light fill the darkness.
No! No!
Something's wrong.
Look upon the shattered remains of this poor wretch and lament your own demise. Relic! Unleash your meaningless strength while you can.
Vasek, I've failed you. I'm so sorry. We need to get out of here. I'm fine. It's nothing a one fire and rest can't cure. Thank you. As badly as things went, then I would have been much worse without you. Somehow, I must find the words to talk, Vera, about our husband. Take care of yourself, child.
I need time to do that.
Listen carefully. I haven't much time. One of our men, Lord Evitus, was felled in the ancient city beneath the mountain. We carried his body to the ossuary, but he arose. Thirsting for blood. Only I escaped. Please. You must slay him.
faith. Burned. When I died in that forsaken place, it was without the grace of delight. Their path to salvation led me only into darkness. No, it is blood that gives me purpose. I will drink the life of this world. Forever.
I last among the corrupted tombs of those who might have been my brothers. I have hunted these wretched creatures for as long as I've been able to wield a knife against them. They feed on blood and grow strong in numbers. I have chased them into this nest and caught in a trap. Their leader raises the dead. And I fear for all who wander unknowingly into these crypts. If you have the skill, hunt them down. Do not let my death be for naught.
Thank you.
More time.